This is the OOTD walking through the city candid. I didn't know you were taking the photo paparazzi pic. What? It's Courtney here, and I'm so excited to do today's video for the first time. This is episode one, if it becomes a series. I'm gonna show you guys 10 different Instagram photo ideas. So I have different locations and props and different ways to pose, and I wanted to make sure that you guys could take these photos no matter where you live, and I wanted to make sure that they all look really good all together on your Instagram feed. And I also wanted to thank Ross for sponsoring this video. Every outfit that I'm wearing in this video is from Ross. They carry the same brand names that you find in department stores, but 20 to 60% off. Make sure you give this video a big thumbs up and you subscribe. I hope that you love this video. I've never done it before, so it's gonna be an adventure as always. Let's do it. All right, cuties, here's the setup for photo idea number one. And I wanted to show you this amazing, cute little cardigan that I got from Ross. This was only $9.99, which is insane. It has these gorgeous little pearls, and I just love that it's so elegant. And all you need for this photo is a bouquet of flowers. So I just picked these up from the local store. Oh my gosh, you guys. And they smell beautiful. I think the best way and just the easiest way to pose with these is to turn to the side, put the flowers through your hands, and smile. So I'm gonna start taking these pictures. I have my little tripod you can see back there, and let's see what happens. Instagram photo idea takes place in a car, and a really easy way to pose is just to kind of put one leg up, and you can kind of rest your hand so that you're in a nice little comfy position just hanging out in the car. So for this photo, I decided to throw on this super cozy warm sweater from Ross. I love that it's basically like pumpkin spice colors. You think it's a regular sweater, but it's not. The back has this super cute detail that is just so unexpected. And the best part of all is that this sweater was $14.99, which is just crazy. And I can't wait to take these pics. I'm gonna need to take more pictures in my car. This is now one of my favorite types of pictures to take, so you guys definitely have to try it. All right, cuties, so while we're still in the car, I just kind of took my hair down and threw on this plain little hat because we gotta take some selfies. The next photo idea is a good old selfie, but it's not a regular selfie, okay? It's a car selfie. And the reason I think this works so well is because the lighting in the car, as long as you're taking them during the day outside, is unreal. The car just kind of blocks the light for you, and it all just reflects nicely onto your face. So let's see what happens. Okay, do you guys see what I mean by how good the lighting looks? And honestly, you guys, the success of a selfie is totally dependent on the lighting, so you should definitely give this a try. This time, I wanted to mix it up a little bit, and instead of standing here, I'm gonna be kneeling down. But first, I wanna show you guys this amazing cardigan. Oh my gosh, it's such amazing quality. It's so thick and beautiful. It has this gorgeous design, and I love these buttons. It is just so cozy. I also love that you can put it off the shoulder if you want to. Ross wants everyone to find their yes for less moment, and I definitely did with this cardigan because they get new items into their store 3 to 6 times a week, which means that there's always something new, and every time you go to a Ross, you're never gonna find the same assortment in 2 stores. So it's always exciting. It's like a treasure hunt, and this cardigan is seriously, I'm probably gonna be wearing it for the rest of my life. You put your leg in front and kind of turn it, and your back leg is almost hidden behind. Then when you go down, it's a lot easier to kind of just rest your elbow on your leg and sit back and just kind of hang out. For this next Instagram photo idea, all you need is a messy bun and a curb. I'm just sitting here on this curb. I picked up this little boba so I have something to hold. So an easy way to pose on the curb is just to kind of cross your legs and drop them down and you're good to go. This next Instagram photo idea, all you need is a mirror. And pro tip is if you're out shopping, be sure to get some OOTD pics in the dressing room because dressing rooms usually have floor length mirrors and amazing lighting. So definitely take advantage of that if you're out shopping on the town. So for this pic, I am wearing this sweater from Ross. It was only $14.99, such a good deal. And I love the stripes. I think it's so fun. It's the definition of fall. And you guys, I think I'm gonna wear this on Thanksgiving because it just reminds me of pumpkin pie. So I just paired it with this hat and black jeans, and I'm just going to snap away till we get a cute little OOTD picture. Mirror OOTD success. What was that? So this next photo is the ultimate hairstyle picture, and it was actually inspired by these beautiful barrettes that I found at Ross. So this little Chow rhinestone barrette was only $3.79, and then I found this little pair, the pearl and gold little clips, and the set was $3.49. So let's do it. Alright cuties, we did a little outfit change. So I just paired this same little pearl cardigan that you guys saw earlier underneath this overall denim dress from Ross. It was only $14.99. I love that it has these big pockets. It is just so cute and just perfect to pair with any sweater, long sleeve underneath for the cooler weather. And then I just paired it with these boots so that I stay nice and warm. And basically this is the outfit photo. So you're just gonna take the photo from your shoulders down. And I think it's easiest to frame from your shoulders down to about your mid thighs. I think this photo just looks so nice on your feed because it gives a nice little outfit shot next to a full body or a selfie and just gives a lot of variety and makes your feed a little bit more fun to look at. Let's do it. Okay, next photo idea. I don't know if I've ever done this one before, so this will be fun to try. This is the OOTD walking through the city candid. I didn't know you were taking the photo paparazzi pic. So I'm just gonna be walking and Brian's gonna try to just snap as I go and I'm gonna walk slowly and we'll see what happens. Hopefully the photos don't turn out blurry and we get a cool shot that looks like the paparazzi were hanging out around me. What? Well, this has been the experience. And after this many tries, I figured out the best way is just to walk back and forth in the same spot and pretend like it's a candid. And I think this one is the winner. We did it, finally. Okay guys, we made it to Instagram photo idea number 10. And this one, I wanted to save the hardest for last. I've never tried to take this shot before and I'm really excited to try. So I always see people doing this on Instagram where they're kind of like reaching towards the camera as if they're like, no, 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 don't take a picture of me. I just like that it has spontaneity and fun and silliness. So I'm hoping that that comes out in this photo. I changed up my hairstyle into these double little cinnabuns. And then I'm wearing this amazing amazing leopard sweater from Ross. It was $16.99. I love it so much. It's actually really warm and I'm like sweating, so you know it's gonna do its job in the winter. And I love that it has all of these pink details. Thank you so much for watching this video. I hope that you loved it, and let me know if you want to see more videos like this. Make sure to click the link in my description to find a Ross store near you for the latest Ross styles. Make sure to subscribe and follow my Instagram at Courtney Michelle. I love you cuties from the bottom of my heart. Don't forget how beautiful and amazing you are inside and out, and I will see you cuties in my next video. Okay, love you, bye.